Hey kids, Uncle Dan here. Got the Muppets on Funnel Vision. It's almost time for the last tender to go out to the ship.
Those are not allowed
on the Disney Fantasy. So we got the Norwegian Escape there, we got a Holland American. Holland American must have left. It's a Pullman tour. Yeah, the Holland America did leave. The MS Amsterdam, I think, at Carnival Paradise, and a couple hours ago, the Rhapsody of the Seas, the Royal Caribbean line, was on the port side of the ship. So, this is Grand Cayman Island. It is Tuesday, December 26th, 5:13 p.m. And, our adventures were pretty cool. My mom went on a biking tour of the western part of the island, and Dad and I went on a snorkeling scuba diving adventure.
Okay, I've got an idea.
With a glass bottom boat. So that
was... Come on, everybody, let's go pitch our telephone and get the Muppets back on TV, okay?
No.
Go see them.
That means no.
Come on, guys.
Listen, I like you. I remember you guys from when I was a kid.
Tell me straight.
You guys aren't famous anymore.
Oh, I should shout a little more curvy.
Take a look at this diagram the research department drew up. This circle represents everything that's currently popular. And this tiny speck is you guys. So the answer is no, it's not going to happen. Take a look at the shows that are popular. Punch Teacher.
Oh, I love that show.
Impact of Punch Teacher!
Scheduled tender to the ship. Pretty soon, Captain Fabian will sound the horn, making sure that we're all on. And we will be on our way. So, tomorrow will be Cozumel. Yep, Cozumel, Mexico. See that? That is not allowed on Disney Cruise Lines.
Gentlemen, please! Office? It's only this one matter. For it is. That studio and that oil.
What do I know about the rules?
Some of their tails between their legs. Some of them literally.
I'm about to go. I'm gonna go. About half an hour till dinner, which is in Dan's palate, so good night, all Dan out.